if we want to really promote a knowledge society, we should stop having an education that is centered on the professor, centered on the teachers, but had to be centered on the students.